Good morning, children. Welcome to online class. 8th standard, first language English. Today we are doing 18th chapter, grammar. Conjunctions. 18th is conjunctions. Conjunctions means similar to junction. That means joining. Conjunctions are words used to connect sentences, words, phrases, and clauses. So what are the connecting sentences, words, phrases, and clauses? They are called connectors or linkers also. So conjunctions are other name, connectors or linkers, so on so. And example, this school is very good and the teachers are excellent. Here it is a joining. The school is very good, one sentence. The teachers are excellent, another sentence, joined by and. School, I take the bus, or should I go by an auto rickshaw? No, the question, should I take the bus? Question, should I go by an auto rickshaw? So the two questions are joined by or. Here, kinds of conjunctions, and, but, and, or, and, but, or. The most common conjunctions. Then some other conjunctions are words like so, far, neither, nor, still, and so. So and, but are common conjunctions. But other conjunctions are so, far, neither, nor, still, and so. They are used to join two words. Mona likes to eat bread and jam. So and, but, so, that is and, but are, that is one, bread and jam, two phrases. Shivani's cheerful nature and attractive personality help her to make friends easily. That is a cheerful nature and attractive personality. Cheerful nature, that's phrase, attractive personality, another phrase, then joining. Shivani's cheerful nature and attractive personality help her to make friends easily. So that is what and is used. And use of and. We use and to join similar statements or facts. We can use also to as well as not only but also as conjunctions for the same purpose. Now read the sentences given here. He is an intelligent and honest boy. He got ready and left for office. Then she ate an apple and a banana for breakfast. Now use of but. We use but to state a contrast between two statements. When it is the same, similar means we use and. When contrast statements means we use but. Sometimes we use but to express opposition also. Example, she tried her best, but she could not complete the assignment on time here. And he is sharp but very careless. And she was invited to the party but did not attend it. So these are two contrast statements. Now use of or otherwise. We use or to express a choice between two options. She will have to pay a higher rent or vacate the house. Will you renovate the house or sell it off? She can wear the blue dress or the red one. Now join sentences with the conjunctions. We can use conjunctions like therefore, neither, nor, nevertheless, alternatively, either or, whereas, and still to join sentences. She was sick. She did not go to work. And she was sick. Therefore, she did not go to work. So the joining these two sentences using therefore. Then the parents did not attend the marriage. The children did not attend the marriage. Neither the parents nor the children attended the marriage. So because did past tense only, you should answer. Neither the parents nor the children attended the marriage. She can go to the auditorium to watch the inauguration ceremony. She can watch the CD recording later. Then how will you join? She can watch the inauguration ceremony in the auditorium. Alternatively, she can watch the CD recording later. And fourth one, he can play cricket with the friends. And he can watch the cricket match on TV. Then how will he join both? He can either play cricket with friends or then watch the cricket match on TV. And Rita Rita makes friends in no time. Rita makes friends in no time. Her brother is shy. Rita makes friends in no time, whereas her brother is shy. So that is a whereas. That is about her brother. She has watched the play several times earlier. She enjoys watching it again and again. So how will you join this? She has watched the play several times earlier. Still, she enjoys watching it again and again. So you can use still. So like this. Now A, that coming to the exercise A, tick the suitable conjunctions in the brackets to complete the sentences. So what is that? First one. Varun went to the bookshop. You have to bought a pens and or but. Varun went to the bookshop and bought a pens. Is Mr. Kapoor at home or but so is he at work? Here you have to use correct only is or. Is Mr. Kapoor at home or is he at work? Anjali was invited to the wedding. Therefore, but so did not attend it. Anjali was invited to the wedding, but did not attend it. Keep the door closed. So and or the dog will run out. So keep the door closed or the dog will run out. I sat near the table, therefore, but and admired its beauty. I sat near the lake and admired its beauty. Manoj liked the trousers a lot, and so or he decided to buy them. Manoj liked the trousers a lot, so he decided to buy them. And seventh, it was very dark outside, but so and she did not get scared. It was so dark outside, but she did not get scared. Deepika was very hungry, as well as therefore so she gobbled up the food. Deepa was very hungry, therefore she gobbled up the food. Either, neither, or you go out or I will. Either you go out or I will. Now, Ram, as well as therefore so Shyam was punished. Ram as well as Shyam was punished. Now, B, exercise. Use the conjunction mentioned in brackets to join the given sentences. She went to the office twice. She was not able to meet him. She went to the office twice but was not able to meet him. He is lazy. His elder brother is very active. He is lazy, whereas his elder brother is very active. Reena can read storybooks. She can read biographies of great people. Reena can read storybooks. Alternatively, she can read biographies of great people. Reena can read storybooks. So alternately, she can read biographies of great people. The students did not enjoy the magic show. The teacher did not enjoy the magic show. So what happened? Neither the students nor the teacher enjoyed the magic show. Neither the students nor the teachers enjoyed the magic show. He was very poor. He used to give food to beggars. He was very poor. Still, he used to give food to beggars. The taxi drivers declared a general strike. The auto rickshaws were plying on the roads. You have to use still. The taxi drivers declared a general strike. Still, the auto rickshaws were plying on the roads. She can go to college by bus. She can go by the local train. She can go to college either by bus or by local train. He visited the library several times. He did not find the book he wanted. He visited the library several times, but he did not find the book he wanted. Now coming to the C exercise. Complete these sentences by adding conjunction given in brackets and a few words of your own. The movie was interesting. The movie was very interesting, but very romantic. The village was developed and you have to use still. The village was developed. Still, it did not have a school. She performed well in the elocution then contest, and she performed well in the elocution contest and won the prize. Mother is going out with the friends. Mother is going out with the friends, but I will be at home. I will stay at home. The boys, that is will dash, either dash or. The boys will either play or study. Now, use of although. We use though, although, even though. So these three, even if, to suggest a contrast. That is though, although, even though, even if. He did not win the prize, first prize, although he ran very fast. They went for a stroll, though the weather was not fine. The temperature was low, even though it was sunny. The baby will not stop crying, even if you hold it in your arms. Now, D exercise, complete the following sentences by adding your own words. The stadium was full of people, though it was raining heavily. He went up the hill, although it was steep. She will not respond even if you call her continuously. The artist was not appreciated even though he had worked hard. So use of that if whether. She told him that she did not like burgers. She asked him if whether he liked burger. Kamal said that if he would write a letter soon. Then she wondered if he would write a letter soon. So these are the sentences show that if, whether, that also function as conjunctions as they connect words and phrases. Now fill in the blanks with that or if or whether. She said dash she had prepared a lunch for us. She said that she had prepared a lunch for us. He asked dash I was going to reach early. He asked whether I was going to reach early. He told her dash Agra was an amazing place. He told her that Agra was an amazing place. She asked dash I was fine. She asked then if or whether, if I was fine or whether I was fine, both are same. And use of so because. We use because to suggest a reason for something. So to suggest the result of something. So because suggest a reason for something. So that is the result of something. So conjunction like therefore, consequently, as a result, also imply result of something only. That is, it was raining heavily, so he wore a raincoat. There was a traffic jam on the way, so she reached late. He had practiced well, so he could sing very well at the concert. The function was postponed because the singers did not reach on time. So the conjunction because indicates why something happened. Words like as, since, and for can also be used to suggest a reason. I cannot go to school because it is raining heavily. The board members were not willing to attend the meeting because it was a Sunday. Now coming to this, that is E. Sorry, F. Join the sentences using the conjunctions mentioned in the brackets. Ramesh was ill and he could not go for the meeting. So Ramesh was ill, so he could not go for the meeting. Second sentence, the old man was upset. The children laughed when he fell on the road. The old man was upset because the children laughed when he fell on the road. You must leave for school at once. You are getting late since. You must, that is a leave at once. You are getting late. So what is the first one? Since you are getting late. So what happened? You must leave for school at once. So the first one you should write this sentence. Since you are getting late, you must leave for school at once. The ground was wet. They did not play yesterday. The ground was wet. Therefore, they did not play yesterday. The box was too heavy. He could not carry it up the stairs. As a result, then how will the boys was the box was too heavy. As a result, He could not carry it upstairs. As the box was too heavy, as a result, he could not carry it up the stairs. The house looks as good as new. It was painted recently. The house looks as new, as good as new, since it was painted recently. Since it was painted recently. He does not have many friends. He is a shy boy. He does not have many friends as he is a shy boy. The teacher did not pardon him. He did not apologize for troubling other children. The teacher did not pardon him as he did not apologize for troubling other children. Now, use of so that is purpose. Conjunction so that, in order that, and lest suggests the purpose of performing an action. Whenever we use lest, we generally use should with it. Wear a raincoat, lest you should get wet in the rain. So lest and should will go together. Wear a raincoat, lest you should get wet in the rain. So light a candle, lest you should trip and fall in the dark. So light a candle, lest you should trip and fall in the dark. He did not board a bus, but hired a taxi so that he could reach the airport on time. The reason, here it is, so that is a reason. The child carried some pocket money in order that he could buy snacks at the school canteen. So the child carried some pocket money in order that he could buy snacks at the school canteen. Now, so that indicates the purpose. Example, he borrowed the compass so that he could complete the diagram. Because indicates the reason. Here it is so that purpose, because is a reason. He could not complete the diagram because he had lost his compass. Now coming to G. Complete the following sentences with the ideas of your own and introduce the conjunctions given in brackets. I kept the food in the refrigerator dash lest. I kept the food. I kept the food in the refrigerator lest it should become stale. And she carried her spectacles to the library in order that she carried her spectacles to the library in order that she could read properly. She took some medicine dash so that she took some medicine so that she could be fine. Then she kept all the jewelry in the locker. Then that is a lest. She kept all the jewelry in the locker lest should be stolen. Lest it should be stolen. Then she tied her shoelaces. That is so that she tied her shoelaces so that she could run fast. Now use of if condition. That is, we use the conjunction if to suggest a condition. The words like provided or only if can also be used to suggest a condition. If there is a power cut, the electrical appliances will not work. Then she will attend office if she keeps well. If the medicines are not taken regularly, the patient will not improve. I can accompany you to the show if you have an extra ticket. Now, next one, H. Join the following sentences by using conjunctions. Even if, that is given in brackets, even if. He decided to buy the car. It was very expensive. He decided to buy the car even if it was very expensive. You will be healthy and fit. Eat vegetables and fruits. If you will be healthy and fit, if you eat vegetables and fruits. His general knowledge will improve. He should read encyclopedia. That is, if his general knowledge will improve if he reads an encyclopedia. We will reach on time. We should leave early. We will reach on time provided we should leave early. He will play well. He should train under a good coach. He would play well only if should only if he gets trained under a good coach. So that is, he will play well only if he gets trained under a coach. Okay, here the should train changes. Now, next one is I. Complete these sentences with the ideas of your own and use words given in brackets. Only if, that is, the village will prosper. The village will prosper only if the people take initiative. The clothes will dry soon dash if. The clothes will dry soon if you put them outside. The painting will look beautiful if. The painting will look beautiful if properly taken care of. We can drive further provided. We can drive further provided. Provided there is a petrol in the car. I can allow you to go only if. I can allow you to go only if you eat your food. He will be able to climb the mountain. That is provided. He will be able to climb the mountain provided he has some training. Now, use of when, where, as. The glass broke when it slipped from my hand. That is indicates a time. The car was not parked where I had left it. That is a place. As soon as the announcement was made, the children assembled in the hall. That is time. People follow this film star wherever he goes. Place. She behaved as he had been taught. Manner. She behaved as if she was concerned about his health. Manner. Conjunctions like while, when, till, as soon as, since, therefore, or whenever suggest time. Conjunctions like where, wherever suggest place. Conjunctions like as and as if suggest manner. Now J, join the sentences using conjunctions given in the brackets. The lightning struck, we had reached home. The lightning struck before we had reached home. The people followed the politician went to different places, people followed him. That is, the people followed the politician wherever he went. Then he will find a solution. Let him analyze the problem properly. He will find a solution after he analyzes the problem properly. He left that town long ago. We have no contact with him after that. He left the town long ago. So that is, since he left the town long ago, we have no contact with him. And she kept his packer somewhere. She kept the packet somewhere. And she does not remember the place. She does not remember the place where she kept the packet. The door opened, he walked in. As soon as the door opened, he walked in. He woke up, the alarm rang. He woke up when the alarm rang. Now fill in the blanks with the appropriate conjunctions. I left dash when you were about to reach. She was so upset that she left the party. We have to work together if we want to win. I was scared since it was dark outside. You must listen to all that your elders say. Mother wanted to know if you had polished your shoes or not. Then she told me that I could use her laptop. She is as beautiful as her mother. Several buildings collapsed as the tremors of the earthquake were very strong. Then 10th, although I requested him not to go, but he left. So fill in the blanks with the conjunctions from the box. Yet, though, both, and, or, either, not only, but also. Here, that is the first one. Either you watch television or you listen to music. Either he is funny, that is, or he has some problem. She worries, she worries not only about her parents but also her grandparents. Dash, she worked hard. She could not come first in the class. Though she worked hard, yet she could not come first in the class. Then Dash, that is Mrs. Sharma and Mr. Sharma, like then reading. Both Mrs. Sharma and Mr. Sharma like reading. Now next one is M. Complete the following sentences with the ideas of your own and use the conjunctions given in the brackets. I left early so that I could reach in time. And she took out her umbrella because it was raining. He locked the main door as if it was safe. He went to the party. He locked the main door as it was safe to do so. He went to the party though he was unwell. And Samriddhi learned the poem well, so she could recite it in her class. Then mother wanted to visit her cousin, that is, and her aunt. And she likes to meet people. She likes to meet people, whereas her sister is an introvert. They had bought the gifts, Dash, but they forgot to bring them. He was thrilled. He kept on asking questions. The flyover was inaugurated, Dash. Still, it is not being used. So, children, go through this, then read again and again. You will understand.